I saw him digging in the spring. Little birdies on the wing came and pecked the soil he was turning over. I saw him hoeing in the summer when the days were getting warmer, and I thought that I would take him for my lover. I saw him working in the fall. I was resting on the wall, admiring his hair so fine and yellow. Oh, what a noble sight he was, stained with labor from the cause of digging up the beets for the cellar. When a man works hard in the field and in the yard, turning compost and piling up the boulders, he'll be strong as an ox, he'll be lithe as a fox, and building up the muscles in his shoulders. Coming home from the park in the early dark, I scarcely could see my handsome fella as he carried those potatoes we'd be tucking into later with some others we'd be putting in the cellar.
Frozen ground, frozen wilderness in our back